Welcome to Nelly Rose's channel. I go by the name of.
Basically,
I will end this vlog right now.
Hi, my name's Nella.
Hi, I'm Blotti.
I'm Rakim.
I'm Abby.
I'm Jordan.
I'm Chanel.
I didn't disclose my real names again.
My name is Kofi.
My name is Nehi.
One E.
His name is E-Man.
My name is E-Man.
David E.
My name is Josiah.
My name is Enam.
Yo, my name is Rich. Go by the name of Sarge.
Can we just give governments?
stop on that
governments!
Hi, my
name is Bengal.
I'm Brad Led.
What the fuck?
Like, you're doing
a
murder.
Hi, my name is Esther.
Hey, my name is Juliana.
What hairstyles do you think girls should leave in 2016?
What hairstyles
do you guys
think girls should leave in
2016? Wigs.
Wigs.
Wig. Yeah.
Why do you think wigs?
It's poor behavior.
What?
No, it's your behaviour. If it doesn't look nice, if it looks nice, then
yeah.
You see someone, you meet them, the hair's all nice and natural, yeah. Then they come out of the bathroom and the wig's off. The amount of times I've had a heart attack because of that is not right. So just change it. Just weave. It's nice. Sewing or natural?
What do you mean?
I realize
it's true
though, but.
In my opinion, we're too young to wear wigs. Okay, can I ask you a question?
Yeah.
So when you take off your wig and you have hair for days, how can I be too young to have hair for days? Because wigs are really
that's
good for protective styling.
That's if you have hair.
Yeah, but that's what the children don't do.
When I first heard the girls were wearing wigs, yeah, I thought, why are you wearing wigs? I thought my mum wore wigs, like, do you know what I'm saying?
But you are relating wigs now to how African women wear
wigs. Yeah, it's not the same thing. Yeah,
it's completely different.
It's not the same thing.
No one's wearing that short, curly thing.
You know the hair, you know them wigs that are proper short.
What's that?
You know those ones that...
What other hairstyles do you think girls should leave behind?
So I saw one the other day, yeah? It's like, it's French braids,
yeah.
But it went reverse. I'm not lying.
I think mine's the forehead.
What?
So girls should leave their foreheads in
2016? No.
Oh, when it's like far back.
Yeah.
How did you leave that? How did you leave?
No, I mean like there's too much forehead.
How are you supposed to fix that?
It's like it starts, like the hair starts over here. Oh fuck.
Oh, that tall, that one, and then the full fringe.
Top notch.
Yeah. Trash. Basically, one stripper called Cash Doll must have done it,
trash.
And then everyone just
jumped. One stripper.
The girls that force baby hair. You know some that they don't have it, but they cut them.
We're actually like 20, 21, like, you can't force baby hair when you're an adult, like.
Girls, what hairstyles do you guys think boys should leave in 2016? What hairstyles do you think boys should leave in 2016?
High tops.
Yeah, high tops.
Yeah,
high top.
That mountain
thing. Oh my god, I was just about to say that. Wait,
what's that? No, the Will Smith one.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
That's
old
fashioned.
Yeah, because
yes.
I was there one time as well.
To all the men with high tops eradicated.
Oh, you're high tops. Yeah, that was kind of down mountains.
The one with the night tint, like over here, like
Bare Lester
guys have that.
Night tint?
Yeah,
they got a night tint. That one I
banged
in private.
Just in private.
When there's like the fade on the side and the top's bare curly and it's
all wet. When did it? Looks like Indomie.
Curls, the spine,
no,
the
shirt. You're forcing it. Talking about wigs, but forcing it. Forcing the coolie lifestyle. It's not you, you leave it behind.
Oh. Do you know what else? When boys should do that, they shave the back of the head and do that 1-2 plait there.
How? Anything else?
But just hairstyles.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They don't have many options
though,
do they?
Yeah. Of course they do.
You
put a little swirl there.
Yeah.
You put a little dash.
In America,
you know the guys that have the two scratches on the side of their head? They've got options for days. Options. Talking about those hairstyles, I actually don't like the scratch thing, you know.
What scratch?
Maybe because it's a scratch ring in your head and it doesn't make sense.
See, this is Jordan's head, there'll just be a scratch in the scratch.
I feel like if your beard, like, you know.
Don't forget that!
I wasn't gonna say that! I
wasn't gonna say
that!
I don't know if you cast my lips trim,
though.
Trust me. Trust me?
Can't cast my trim. Honestly, my trim too tough right now.
Who wants to talk? Who wants to talk right now? Go on, open your mouth.
Okay, so Mandem, what fashion trends do you think girls should leave in 2016? What fashion trends do you think girls should leave in 2016?
Them girls still wear them yellow coats.
Oh, that fucking yellow.
No, yeah, that's Zara jacket.
Are you sending for somebody? Yeah.
I took in my wardrobe and just take it out.
To be honest, like every year Zara bring out an ugly yellow jacket. Like,
don't worry, next year it can change it.
I was just asking a question.
Yeah.
I think it's nice, isn't it? But
yeah, this jacket.
If you're a big team, don't wear it.
No, some ripped jeans are getting ridiculous now.
Yeah, no, I know, ridiculous. I have to. I have to leave that. Agree with that one. There's the one, the long square. Like, I'm so sorry. Girls that have braids, you can't wear baseball caps. I'm so sorry.
Oh, yeah.
I'm so sorry, babe. It's either the hat or braids. You can't have the best of both worlds.
Evil.
You must choose.
She said, you must choose one.
Fashion.
Yeah, I already have one for boys. Yeah, I don't even want to see any of you wearing Uggs. I'm just gonna get.
I just feel like if you wear Uggs, I might as well be able to manage the relationship.
What the fuck? Let me church. That's my job now.
Unless he's hench. If you're hench,
oh yeah. If you're
I feel like you can get away with
the masculinity needs to outweigh.
Outweigh the Uggs.
Any particular shoes?
Sorry.
No, I don't know if it's Balenciaga, but it's like pointy. That pointy.
Company's one.
We'll cancel it, watch, when they come right over, we'll cancel it.
I'm not gonna lie, I think girls should stop.
Them Puma slippers, man.
Some girls wear these Puma slides to raves and that.
Why are you wearing sliders?
From the rave, you're carrying it to your house.
Plus, some of them are like, that's trash. I always have my toes out, so I just thought that was very personal.
Leave superstars in 2016, guys.
Yeah.
And leave superstars behind, please.
Yeah, I
did that
superstars.
Like,
and leave
Gucci belts as well. Listen, we'll pass that time.
It's a belt.
fashion that boys need to leave. Yeah, those spaceship shoes. Margellas.
Yeah, I agree.
Leave it. What are you doing?
I personally don't.
What are you doing?
Are you walking on the
moon? Margellas. You know the one that looks like a
spaceship.
Yeah, no, leave that as well. Leave that. Honestly. Your pay box, the shoe look like paper mache. Like, they actually look really poor, like, because of the material, innit?
I hate Margellas.
Yeah.
Guys, Balenciaga boys, Giuseppe boys, leave it. It's not like
tea. Don't like Balenciaga. Don't have to cool yourself. Your wallet for Deuces 2016. Yeah?
Exactly.
You don't have to do it. As in, I'm coming H&M tracks,
you're you've come to the rave to stand so, for decoration.
Yeah.
Red button.
What else should boys leave? Trend.
Nah, that tight tracksuit bottoms. That's bring out their thighs.
I don't like that.
No, when it's proper tight.
What are you talking about? Have you seen that? Like when boys wear fat boys, slim fit.
Slim fit.
Slim fit.
Slim fit.
Slim
fit.
Oh, and your trousers being down low, that had to leave.
As in, sagging.
Especially when boys have big bums, it's just you have a back and you're sagging.
Oh, you get
sagging.
It's still like a bad bee for no reason.
For real.
What are you doing?
Just
pull up your pants.
That's one. How can you wear a belt on sag? That doesn't make sense.
No, explain to them.
Like you, you're wearing a belt.
What belt?
When they wear that one Burberry shirt for their birthday,
anything you guys have seen on Twitter that you feel like should be left behind? What things that you've seen on Twitter, that you feel like
everything? In fact, girls should just delete Twitter.
What about
angry?
Stop talking about body counts. Body counts.
Body counts.
Body counts. If you wanna do your thing with 10 guys, do your thing with 10 guys.
Wait. trap. I see a lot of things that are wrong with Twitter. No. Like, people just follow each other on Twitter. Not like literally, but I mean, like, you know how, like, no, they just follow the trends. Do you know what I mean? Like, all force, yeah, like, the same type of, like, mindset. Yeah. Like,
be reckless tweeting in
2020. Yeah, because one piece of advice, yeah, for the girls that usually tweet, oh, yeah, he was a dickhead and all of this, they usually back together, then your relationship is banned.
Yeah.
Them sexual gifts, like GIFs or whatever, like, fam, they just pop up late night.
Yeah, it's true.
You just be seeing one, like, one thing that you wouldn't want to be seeing, like, you just scrolling, like, what the fuck is this, like?
No, you're not thinking, what the fuck is this, like,
no, legit, like, how the fuck, like, niggas know, like.
Husband hunters, stay in 2016. Oh, you stay in 2016. We don't need you,
yeah, no. Husband hunters.
It's a husband hunters.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, wow. Yeah, you might need to cut from the TL stuff, kind of.
Like. Like, you know those girls, you won't get wifed if. You won't get wifed if. I know Gen Z's that are wives and I'm single, so hello, what's going on?
Everyday Nigeria. Yeah, Nigeria.
Hey, yes. Stop. Yes. Shit. Therefore,
none of us have done anything wrong.
Therefore,
the amount I see on the TL, at first man was brushing it. Look, I'm full Nigerian. Look, we are innocent men. That I feel like all the behaviour of black boys. Listen. All the behaviour of black boys has been pinned on us. With a scapegoat. And you got there, man, at the back here.
Trust me.
Are made to seem like some innocent boys that don't do shit. Man, are the same. The Nigerian team, stop that shit.
Why are you so mad?
Because I'm a fucking Nigerian, it's pissing me off. Nigerian boys are demons. You know what a demon is?
For boys, I think you should stop trying to be pretend savages on Twitter. So, girls are like, you know, there's boys that tweet like, oh, I can't wait to get a girlfriend so I can cheat on her. That don't matter. We're not thinking, oh my god, you're so sexy.
But that's
not like that. There's actually, I know people in real life that actually go by that. Like,
relationship goals.
Yeah, relationship goals is all nuts. Watch that.
Relationship goals.
Some girls talk too much about finessing.
Really too much.
But they're not finessers.
How do you know?
Huh?
How do you know?
I seen that happen.
They're
just talking.
Men are trash to us.
Yeah.
You see that video
of them chanting men are trash? These are my friends. Those are my friends.
Do you know them?
I had to call her.
Them girls that all they tweet about is man.
Every day tweeting about boys is a bit nasty.
What's all about your books and that,
man? Right? How your module is.
You get it.
Talk about the pigeon that you crossed the road with. Talk about them stuff.
Like, what are you doing?
Boys and
girls are equally finished.
Yeah.
No.
I think
it's true. Do what you want to do. Don't follow Twitter.
Okay, so what slang words do you think people should leave in 2016? Any slang words or any sayings that should be left in 2016?
Let me think.
Any word that comes from Lewisham, because they're...
Personally, I don't use conch that much, but I think I just say conch.
And that's for the road, man. They're gonna come for you.
Never mind.
people still say skiing.
I don't hear anyone say that.
I say that.
He says it.
Brandy
says it.
Yeah.
What's wrong with skiing? Just leave it, Brandy.
Some things don't die.
Wow.
What the fuck is that?
That's a word. Like, wow.
Wow. I like you.
I love wow. That's my life. Wow.
Wow.
Yeah.
Just emphasis
on that. What's your issue?
I don't like that word.
Wow.
You don't like anything.
That's not true. I like a lot of things.
Poussoir. I just came from having a poussoir right now. That's
a bit of elegance to me. Poussoir.
Poussoir. Leave it.
Leave it.
Poussoir.
Like it sounds classy, but it's like, why?
Like
one word, pumps.
Oh, yeah.
Man, then leave pumps behind.
Pumps?
Pumps.
What respected man says pumps?
Pumps is sweet, though. Jesus. Pumps is nice.
Are you hearing yourself say it?
It's not pumps, it's just pumps.
I don't know what pumps is. What's a pumps, man?
You know what pumps is.
I don't know what pumps is. What's a pimp?
You don't know what pimp is?
I know what pimp is. What is
pimp? I like it.
Poussoir! You know what? Some of us here don't understand. Do you want to just... Yeah, do you want to help us out?
It's banana.
What's banana?
Vagina!
Alright. The female sex organ. Now I get it.
Oh, no. What do you mean? Leave that in 2016.
What do you mean? What do you mean?
That line!
Right. You like that line, you know? You
no! That line, you're moving mad.
Leave it.
Sometimes you need to tell a girl, like, hey, you're moving mad, like.
Gazy.
Oh, I don't like that one. You rinse that one as well. That's Daisy.
Popofili.
Huh? Popofili.
Popofili.
Fili.
What's that?
Fili.
Fili.
Baities? Baities?
Baities?
That's an East London thing. Baities.
What's
Baities?
I don't know,
Baities.
What's
that?
It's a slang word. Well, actually,
what does it mean?
It's a French word. It's like, oh, you're doing it.
Oh, Baities?
Yeah, yeah, people say Baities.
It's a slang word now here.
Yeah.
Oh, Baities is like, you know when you're being naughty.
Yeah, they're like, oh, you're doing the Baities. Like,
well, that's not sick though. Guys, just stop using French words.
I think it sounds really good though. I like it.
Poussoir. I love that word. What male tendencies do you think that they should just leave in 2016? What female like habits and tendencies do you think girls should just leave in 2016?
Obviously, the party is like, you girls are on the side of giving wine, like, the bashment's on, and it's like, fuck it up.
Slap your bum on the piece and start, you know what I mean? Like, start whining, like,
if your position is this, how will you feel?
Yeah, just talking anyhow. Like, you know what I mean? Like, bashment's playing and you're on the side, like, just like furniture, like, come on.
But that's me though. Is it my fault? Like, to dance?
Rock it down.
How come some girls, why some girls don't go bare low?
The one that's annoying is when she's broken off her back, yeah, and then as soon as someone comes to touch, she's now moving and see. Well, nobody gonna touch you when you're shaking your ass like that.
That needs to stop.
I think she wants to scrap you.
Yo, back up with a clenched fist,
like, yo, I'm thinking G.
A girl's feet is susceptible to try bang boys all the time.
Bang boys?
Like, try swing at you. Like.
What situation have you been in this year?
Listen, Leicester's been a big girl.
I haven't seen her in this Leicester.
Another knife.
Yesterday.
I like the one about hitting boys. I don't think that's right. I
feel like girls just defend yourselves.
Don't boys defend themselves?
No. I don't think it's a big thing.
No, but I feel like it's a thing.
Just, so the guy, the day that you hit the wrong guy and he just...
Yeah, but then I think, yeah, they might deserve it then.
Wait, you might deserve getting fucked up?
Yeah, if you hit him, like, then... But if you hit him, then be ready to fight him.
I think... The thing is, girls should just fight, let's say, weaker guys, and then they'll start winning their fights.
Someone that's kind of annoying, like, say, you see a pen girl,
yeah,
with a friend, but you want to move to the pen girl.
Yeah.
The other friend does not need to be involved in the conversation at all.
Oh, yeah, it's true.
Jump into conclusions.
Did this nigga just click? Everyone see something? Yeah, actually, yeah.
A boy can jump to conclusions.
Actually, boys jump to conclusions more than girls. Yeah, it's not just girls.
Well,
yeah. Do you have any male tendencies that you think your friends should do in
2016? How guys do sour after they don't mute to the girl in it? Like, the girl dead to them now, oh, you're dead in it. But they weren't dead because you wanted to mute to them in it.
Keep it stepping. Unnecessary angriness.
Hyper masculinity.
Yeah.
Let's leave it
yeah,
up.
Yeah, I hate angry boys. Yeah, yeah.
Let's
just
stop. Stop it. It's getting tired.
Give us 50 RVs, isn't it?
Oh,
yeah,
stop
lying.
Keep it real. That's how many of my wife in jerseys.
Keep it real.
Stop bringing knives to like uni parties and uni raves.
I speak again.
Because why are you carrying a knife? You're
why
planning
you
to use it
in the first place.
The man that sell jeans just off pan. Like, come on, man. That's weak. Come on. Man, them will tell her, I love you. Man, them will wine and dine. Everything. So she's thinking, yeah, this is the one. Off pan and a dip.
Oh, and another thing on Twitter, yeah. Those people that want to be like, good morning to certain people. So you know, like, good morning to everyone except girls with over 1,000 followers. Like,
wait, is that what they're doing?
Don't be rude! There's girls around you. So they're just spraying champagne all over the girls that I've just highlighted and contoured.
Oh,
spray!
Spray
it if you like! You gotta floss sometimes. Pop that champagne bottle, yeah?
Listen, in the words of Biggie, he says, pop champagne.
What is he saying?
I'm gonna pop that champagne, feel me? Because I want to pop it. If I'm popping it, move away.
No, but no, there's no water! One thing we need to leave in 2016 is this thing that girls are very emotional and
we're not, as soon as you approach us,
we're not like
what other female habits do you think should be
What other female habits?
Stop going to clubs about peas.
Thank you.
If you don't have money, stay at home.
If you ain't got the dough, don't go out.
Don't go out.
Them girls will come to the club, yeah, and then they have no idea how to get home.
No way. Yeah. You might be pushing, but look, you're not going further. I'm going further. You're hopping.
Nah.
After rings, every man is friendly, you know.
You guys don't have money. Jesus.
Oh, that's not true.
Economy is tight.
Very tight.
You know when some people are sitting there, the throat is dry. Because they have no peace to buy a drink.
Fam, they're posted by the bar though.
The throat is dry. You see, it's just there like.
Anyways, yeah, what we should leave behind 2016 is boys. Your image.
Leave us.
We're tired.
Okay.
You know, I don't understand that we complain, but why can't we just ignore them and just not?
Exactly. Ignore it.
That's the best
thing. You don't still want to tell me.
Why are you
talking about? I think
she's a boy, you know.
There's no other questions. These guys just say bye. Bye.
That's it. Done.
Just say bye. Why are you so
We're all still friends by the end of it.
Bye.
Even though it was a bit hostile.
Oh, guys, like this video if you think Kofi looks like Mover.
It's a wrap.
What's he gonna do to I? To I?
Oh no.
I've got one body drop. Where is he? Here? And this one. Let him come. What? Okay. Do you know who I am? I just want a headshot.
I want a headshot.
Give me a headshot.
You're chin like that.
Jesus Christ. Everybody get out! Yo,
I'm not gonna cut that.
Proceed. If you and your husband want to do something, do that.
You want to cheat? Cheat.
Co-sign that.
Whoa.
Guys, he's gone
later. I'm not gonna co-sign that. I can't co-sign that.
She said,
ah! Oh!
Wow!
So, Deppo, keep that in. All of that in. Like, she begs.
They need to know the reality.
With your ad hat. Oh, yeah, you can do that.
I'll take that off, you take your wig off.
Young men.
Young men.
Young men.
Young men.
Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men. Young men